be completely honest, I don't know why I did that.
Anyways, the other day I went to the amusement park
with my friends Dennis and Jason.
So after we got there, we started walking, and then we got there. Oh, we got to play. Oh yeah, that's so cool, so cool. Now we're walking.
I then proceeded to trade in $50 for a Panini gift card. It was a huge line for tickets.
Luckily, we still got some tickets. Oh my
and
god!
Now for an epic clip of us going through a fun house.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
This also drop tower thing that they call the elevator that I did not want to go on.
My friends lined up for it, but soon they realized that the line would take too long, so we dipped.
Wow, such a cool dinosaur. Shame there's not a name for it. Why?
Oh my god. Oh, there's a lot more. Oh, look at that. Oh, that looks so cool.
Man, there's another one.
Oh, there's lots of different spoons to the... That spot!
Yo, what the hell?
That's
fine.
I see the difference already.
And that. I can't see it.
Okay, as I'm editing this, I just saw the difference. It's so obvious. Just a red dot in the before, and it's a yellow one in the after. They're even different places.
I can't even see the difference.
Now we're more walking.
Drinks.
And it looks as if we're going in a forest wild. Oh god, a forest wild. Can't
man, this is so exciting. We're now in the forest wild.
No, we're not gonna get your tickets back.
I'm not doing any of these rides except for this one.
Hello.
Why is it so slow? Why is it so slow, man? It's not moving.
The wooden coaster.
The wooden coaster. It's going down.
Look, I can see the bridge there.
This looks really disorienting.
Lost
your ticket.
For one, he's got talent.
Yeah.
No, okay. I see it's America's Got Talent.
I like to get some cosmetics from here.
You're not gonna be able to see them, my friend. No. But we stopped to get. I demand my money back.
Good morning, gentlemen. Today I'm going to devour myself some.
Okay,
hi guys, Dennis here, and here interviewing here from the very top.
Yo,
point
where's your water bottle coming from?
I don't know, but
yo, wait, none of us are actually holding that. It actually just started following. What is it doing?
Dennis here on top, on the very top.
No,
point.
No.
I see a helicopter.
No, helicopter. Balls.
Babies.
What the hell? All right. What do you think of Ferris wheels?
Hello everyone, Dennis here, and recording myself on a Ferris wheel, and I'm also here to say that I always thought that Idaho was a US state, but actually it's part of Ireland, if you know what I mean, because they grow potatoes there, and so-
Mid! Oh, we're back to voiceover, we got off the Ferris wheel!
Nice clip of Dennis walking!
He's standing on the leather! Oh, some rifles! Oh, that's illegal! Mm,
those are some nice rifles, though! I mean, like, just look at that barrel!
Oh, and a guy who signed up to be shot in the butt. Revolve, that's so cool. Don't move that too close to your face.
Oh, that's a nice dead animal.
Haha, some idiot dropped their hat from up there.
You need real money to play?
Is it worth it?
Ticket required.
If we want to play, I pay.
It said you need a ticket. But they said you need to pay 30. It's ticket, ticket, not too much.
Yo, there they are, right there.
Then we looked at this really horrifying ride called the Beast. Wow!
And then he proceeded to line up for the bumper car. So cool.
Cars, I don't think I'm supposed to be recording, but I do not care right now.
Dennis is the driver because I really suck at bumper cars.
Oh God. Trying the best.
I'm trying to drive.
We're getting harassed. His hands are going insane.
Guys, I don't think we're in a good spot.
Bring him up. Go, people! I can't, my fingers on the way, shoot!
We then proceeded to start walking. Such a cool.
And we went to check out that guy that was standing in the ladder!
Oh my god! It looks like he's like shaking. Oh my god, this guy, this is really intense. Really intense!
Such monumental! Around the ladder!
No, don't throw it over the kids and the people happen to be bad. Throw it up to me on the ladder. If you get it to me, everyone else is going to clap for you.
I think he's going to fall.
1, 2, 3. Oh, look at that. The spinny, spinny. Nice. Oh my God.
Look at me. I spun it. Look at me. I am hot. Stuff. Ow.
Yeah, I know. You are. 1, 2, 3. Go.
It's going back. I haven't done mini golf in a very long time.
For some reason I did not mention this, but Jason left to go to a race and then he came back. The peony looks pretty cool at night. Like, look at this. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that beast. Oh, that's just very cool. And look at that wooden coaster. It's been closed for like 2 years due to COVID or something. It's open and the coaster's going.
Oh, yeah, no, Jason and Dennis are going to go on it without me.
Yeah. 3 hours later.
They're finally at the front of the line for the wooden roller coaster.
Oh, we're going back to the voiceover. So apparently this roller coaster was one of the oldest rides here. It's like 75 years old. Like so, such oldness.
Wow, yet another nice view.
And like after another 20 minutes, they finally actually got on the roller coaster.
Okay, hopefully in editing I'll be able to point them out. I don't know.
Alright. There they go. They're in the back.
I don't know where they are. They got off. I do got them.
Yo, they're back.
It was pretty mediocre, but...
It was pretty mediocre. Okay. Alright. It's supposed to cost 7 tickets to go on, but they didn't charge a single ticket. So, like, it was free.
And now, a bonus clip.
And the big monkey is gone.
The big monkey.
It's a
big monkey.
Hello, it is I just scared you so bad. You're really scared right now. I know. I am here to tell you that you watching this video should like, subscribe, and hit. That's right. No more bucks. Yeah. Anyways, you should like, subscribe, and turn on notifications, or else. Do that. I'm never doing this again.